Hi, I'm Surbhi from Entertainment Report. How are you?
I am great, Surbhi. Really nice to see you. You look very, very fresh. Very nice to see you. I feel all pumped up after looking at you.
So likewise, I think just like our outfits are kind of matching in color. Where are you going, by the way?
Thank you so much for asking this question. I've done 2 interviews and no one has asked me this question. I am traveling right now. So I'm in Lonavala. I'm coming back from a villa, going to a place to eat. So that's what I'm trying to do. And I'm really sorry for the half concentration right now, because a little bit of my concentration is on the road and half is it on you.
Probably the first time they're interviewing someone who's driving, making sure that you are safe. It's okay. We're absolutely okay with your passive attention as well.
Thank you.
You have a history of reality shows, okay? And yes, right now, TV has its biggest reality show, Big Boss OTT, that's going on right now. And we have your co-actor from Cartoon, Divya Agarwal, there. Is there any message you would like to say to her?
I would like to tell, although I did not get to work with her on the project, but I know her. I would tell her what I always tell people in Big Boss who go there. I tell them to be real, to be themselves. Whatever your gut feeling tells you, just go with it. You don't have to be under pressure. I know it's easier said than done, but still, like someone who would go to Big Boss, like a very good friend of mine is in Big Boss as well, Zeeshan Khan. He's also in Big Boss and he's acing it, which the only one thing I told him was to just be real and do what your heart says and try to have fun, because if you have fun, people around you also have fun. Then I'm doing a great job. Especially Zeeshan, he's killing it. This is the first time I'm seeing Big Boss actually. I've never seen or followed Big Boss as such. I've seen it here and there, clips and bits, but I've never actually religiously followed it. This is the first time I've been following it, watching it, even the Voot thing. Yeah, even that 24 hours thing I still watch. I feel like my mom sometimes when I watch it. But still, being a friend to someone who's inside and being so close to them, you feel like watching, seeing what they're doing. And they're doing a great job. I think everyone is in Big Boss is superb.
Have you ever been offered Big Boss, or can we see you in any upcoming seasons of Big Boss?
So last year, before pre-COVID, I was asked once if I want to be in Big Boss or not. And the idea only of Big Boss is not something I think I can relate to very well. Because I think it's a great show. I think it's amazing. It's too good. But personally, if I see myself in that whole house, sitting, trying to prove my point, learning and screaming about something, I just can't see myself like that. I think I'm a person, I'm a very passive kind of a person. Like, I would like to put my point forward once. So this is what I think. And if this is not what you think, I'm okay with that as well. So that's the kind of person I am, and I don't think that this is the kind of content they want from Big Boss. Because I'm okay with everything. Honestly, I'm okay with everything. I think if my perspective is not your perspective, I think that's a cool idea. I'm glad there are two perspectives in the room. I would not want to throw my perspective on someone in a certain way.